Start recording.
Yeah.
us taking that fast track lane
wasn't
the time. It should have cost less to go across that bridge.
Ah, okay.
Like, I know when we went into San Francisco, the normal toll is $7 to cross the Bay Bridge, but it looked like fast track was only $3.50, so it paid half price.
At least it's $7?
Normally $7, yeah. It's just went from 435 to 434. Yeah, 434. Oh, wow.
Huh.
We've got about 434 left to go, and we're going to arrive at about 434, actually 437. Okay, very good. Yeah, 430 all the way around.
Classic.
Some ideas from that form, and it's kind of giving it a lot
take a road trip, a fairly long road trip, because by that time you will have your practice driver's licenses. And driving out, once you get out of California, I mean, we're still in California, but I mean, once you get out into this kind of area, this is just perfect for getting driving practice.
Yeah, just to drive in a straight line.
Yeah. I mean, you know, and you occasionally got to go over because people are passing you.
What is your problem?
Yeah, please, man. So, yeah, I get out of the city and then I just turn the wheel over to you guys. I wish I could do it right now.
You could.
I mean, it's so easy. I mean, I don't even have my feet on the thing, and now I'm not even doing this. It's like...
Okay, how does the car move to the right, though? Steering wheel through.
I know, it does that when you're going drifting too far, so I'm drifting too far this way.
Wait, on it? Well, there's a little curve here.
It's fine, it'll know.
Yeah, dang.
Little touch of the self-driving.
So, I mean, you technically could take a nap right now.
No.
Why not?
Because other cars may come from behind or above, or we may get into construction, or a number of different things. Huh? I mean, this is, I'm really happy. This is a very deserted road right now, but this, yeah, no, you can't just go to sleep right now in this car. Especially, it started beeping at me, telling me that I needed to have my hands on the wheel.
Oh, it's just to you, bro.
Oh, I don't care.